A vehicle's consumption depends on the driving situation and the driving style. That's why a consumption test, called driving cycle, consists of phases that represent these situations with different average speeds. The NEDC consisted of two such phases, urban and extra-urban. The phases were combined in the manufacturer's figures. WLTP represents the real world more precisely, with the four phases of low, medium, high, and extra-high. Within these phases, the test includes differing degrees of braking, acceleration, and stopping. In WLTP, the phases are also combined in the manufacturer's figures. WLTP includes a separate additional phase for electric and hybrid vehicles, the city phase. It combines the phases of low and medium to reflect the typical utilization of these vehicles. This also shows that WLTP takes better account of actual driving behavior than NEDC.